is feeling awfully good about himself.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Definitely a fan favorite. Well, okay. A lot of resilience on display. Very well put. Uh-oh. Some superstars can't help but stick their nose in it. What could this be about?
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Oh.
Bad blood is a boiling. Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
Hard to finish anything around this place.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. The belief is strong. Very well put. Gotta respect the effort. Well, okay. Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
The belief is strong.
Definitely a fan favorite.
A lot of resilience on display.
Crown. Big boot! A step in the leg. Just nasty. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Oh, no. Shoots a half.
He's in a little off balance. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
He just cannot be caught.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
Oh, man. Before it could even start, too.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
And then there's Daniel Bryan, who has never met...
The new Daniel Bryan!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan!
It's the ultimate opportunist!
And his partner from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
A cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match. Not to mention, Byron, the important fact that he totally
And their opponents first, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the Superstar.
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Presenting the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 220.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And across the way is the new Daniel Bryan, an environmentally conscious man, a man of morals and principles who won't hesitate to tear his opponent to shreds.
And if they're not careful, he might even try to recycle them or compost them.
Tagged in.
By Daniel Bryan.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping.
Bryan with the kicks in the corner, unleashing on his opponent.
Landing.
Daniel Bryan locks in the cravat.
Into the suplex.
Hoping to make a tag here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Oh, right to the jaw!
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And there's the tag.
We're gonna make the tag.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
There it is. The tag has been made.
We need to die in the worst way, Michael.
And one more of us.
Yeah.
position is that he doesn't need to take the entire group position to tag. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
That fall attempt here from Daniel Bryan.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
What's this all about?
With him, you know this is going to be good.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Well, okay. And so it begins.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Loud and proud. Okay.
I wonder what this could be all about.
Something told me we might hear from him. And here it comes. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Showing the proper respect. Bad blood is a boiling.
Hard to finish anything around this place. They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
The fans are eating it up.
Okay.
The belief is strong.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Gotta like that attitude.
Definitely a fan favorite. Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Well, the table is set.
Devastating elbow.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
Taking on some offense, be expected as much.
This one is being way back.